But we're gonna simulate punching in like we have to get off a roof. So we're gonna tie into the back of this, sink this into the roof, tie in, and bail off the roof.
Thunderbolt's thin blade penetrates with much less effort than a wedge-shaped axe, giving you a clean connection to the roof. The angle and the notch on the bottom ensure that it really locks into place. Combine that with Thunderbolt's three different attachment points, and you'll end up with an anchor you can feel confident with.